Peter, I was just at the bank, and they told me you withdrew $6,000 cash from our savings. That's almost everything we have. What the hell was it for?